New form factors and higher average selling prices should allow for substantial improvements in next year's iPhones. Read more at article source article attribution.